Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Main hu Jojo
and aur main hu Shruti.
Sure. It's time to finish the series.
Yo.
It's a two-part series, Jazbaat 1 and Jazbaat 2. So,
yes.
The
yes.
first
Jazbaat 1 mein bahut mazay aate.
Mazay aate hai,
By maze, I mean sunke on a higher level bahut maza aaya tha, on a lower level, on a human level, pura aise nichud gaye the.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So let's hope Jazbaat 2 is more, I don't know, not happy, but like just more positive.
You don't think?
Let's see. April 2020, but you know, when lockdown and pandemic took over the world. So maybe.
Bah, exactly, ek saal baad.
Let's do it. Let's just get into it without guessing. Nabeel Akbar, Umair Khan, aka Jokhe, and Tala Anjum, just part two. Okay. One, two, three, play.
नजरों में तो सबकी पराता नहीं नजर मेहनत की दिल से छोड़ी ना कोई कसर सब कुछ गवा दिया और कितना सबर नहीं होता महसूस नहीं होता कुछ असर मुसाफिर हूँ दुनिया में करता बस सफर हाथों से अपने खुद खोद रहा खबर करते सबका दर खो जाने के बाद जिंदगी मुख्तसर मिले एक ही बार पलट के नहीं आते मौके लगातार सब मौके खो देता परवरदिगार हूँ गुनहगार अपनी गलती तस्लीम करता जीना दुश्वार पर मुझ पर यकीन करता बस एक फनकार दिल की तस्वीर करता गया था कार पर अब तक उम्मीद रखता अच्छे दिनों की मेहनत के सिलो उम्मीदें जुड़ी मुझसे काफियों की दीवार हसरतों की लाचार मददों की सर पे सवार हो रही सरफरोशी कैसी मदहोशी ये कैसी खामोशी क्यों जीता ये जिंदगी मुझे मोसी क्यों जीता ये जिंदगी दिल जलोसी डर चुका बहुत तब बढ़ चुका खौफ राजी हूँ मालिक का तेरी रजा में लिखी हो चाहे फिर मंजिल या मौत हर रोज लड़ता जंग खुद अपने आप से हर रोज जीता जैसे दिन आखिरी अफसोस सब चेहरे ढके नकाब से अफसोस ये के गम भी बेहिसाब है हर रोज लड़ता जंग खुद अपने आप से हर रोज जीता जैसे दिन आखिरी अफसोस सब चेहरे ढके नकाब से अफसोस ये के गम भी बेहिसाब है ऐसा कुछ फलसफा मिला सबसे जीने को कुचलने हैं ख्वाब अपने माजी में बन कैद दुनिया है मेरी और मैं निकल पड़ा हूँ किस्मत से लड़ने रोज मैं सोचता क्या छोड़ दूँ ये सब कुछ हार दूँ खुद को ताकि लोग मेरे सब कुछ यह हो जाऊँ खुद कुछ और खुद को मैं मार दूँ पर अपने फन को कैसे जिंदा मैं गाड़ दूँ ना है कोई यार दूँ ना किसी को दगा पर जेब में ना हो टका तो कोई कैसे मेरा सगा जिंदगी ये जंग है या जिंदगी ये सजा मेहनत की खाते ना कोई छोटा ना कोई बड़ा कैसा ये मर्ज मेरी कोई दवा नहीं पर बिना इज्जत के जीने का मजा नहीं कम हो रहा कर्ज पर डल रही जवानी खाया मैं तर्स खुद पे कभी जरा नहीं अब जो होना होने दो क्या बचा खोने को क्या फायदा रोने को रात के कुछ माने दो कर बटे ले रहा था रसरा में सोने को खुली आंख से देखता ख्वाब मैं पैरानॉइड फिर लोग मुझे काटने को बैठे किने चुने लोग दर काटने को बैठे हम जांचने को बैठे जो खेल ना फोकस सब डांटने को बैठे कभी ना मिले फिर भी नाम मेरा लेते न जानते न मानते पर यार बने बैठे देते थे साथ नहीं पर आज देखो कैसे मेहनत में मेरे हिस्सेदार बने बैठे दावेदार बने बैठे कामयाबी भी की है मेरे जिम्मेदार बने बैठे भला भी हूँ मैं जैसे पीछे साथ चले मेरे कुर्बानी देता मैं और ये बस सांप बने बैठे हर रोज लड़ता जंग खुद अपने आप से हर रोज जीता जैसे दिन आखिरी अफसोस सब चेहरे ढके नकाब से अफसोस ये के गम भी बेहिसाब है हर रोज लड़ता जंग खुद अपने आप से हर रोज जीता जैसे दिन मुझे रैप बोर करे रैप पे अबूर मेरा ये गाने एडिक्टिव और फेंकूं बैक टू बैक तो टूटे ना सुरूर मेरा आजा बात करें जिंदगी की यूं ही अगर मिले कभी जिंदगी के मोड़ पर मेरे चारों तरफ गंदगी थी पुल्ले खाते रिश्वत पैदागिरी रोड पर मैं 17 में बिगड़ा मैं 23 में संभला मैं 16 का फेमस मारा मारी और झगड़ा और लांजों ने झगड़ा पर लिखारी तगड़ा मैं लिख लिख नहीं थकरा रहता हूँ जंगी हालात में रेडी फॉर वॉर ये कलम की मार है आधे रैपर्स इंस्पायर्ड हैं मेरे से और जो नहीं है वो मुझसे बेजार हैं द गाय हू सैंग मैरिजुआना मेरे साथ छिखे मैरिजुआना टाइम आउट ऑफ सिटी होता आना जाना रियल टॉक तुम्हें मुश्किल है समझ आना एंड द गाय हू सैंग जो तू ना मिला उसे फेस टू कभी ना मिला ये लड़के सब हसल पे चलते हैं इन लड़कों को अपने से ना मिला मेरी बात सुन फेमस तभी लोकी तुझे कोई रिपोर्ट नहीं कि मैं किसे कब कहां मिला हम वीडियो बनाते ही नहीं है किस मुंह से कहोगे शक्ल पे काम मिला तुझसे बड़ा नेटवर्क तुझसे ज्यादा नेटवर्थ मैं नहीं बनता रैप स्टार कभी इंटरनेट पर लाए रैप मैप पर लेकिन मैं नहीं रैप गॉड अगर मैं नहीं रैप गॉड अबे तो फिर तू कौन मैं करता उर्दू रैप का मुझे मालूम है कौन यहाँ मेहमान मुझसे बीफ कर लो 2020 में कोई I'll smack that bitch like I'm Akon जय कान शिखरे मैं इस गेम का लेके बैठे मैंडेट काफी देर का तू आ जाया कल गया हम रहे देर बाद तू राख हुआ जल गया पूछ के अंधेर था
हर रोज लड़ता जंग खुद अपने आप से हर रोज जीता जैसे दिन आखरी अफसोस सब चेहरे ढके नकाब से अफसोस ये के गम भी बेहिसाब है हर रोज लड़ता जंग खुद अपने आप से हर रोज जीता जैसे दिन आखरी अफसोस सब चेहरे ढके नकाब से अफसोस ये के गम भी बेहिसाब है
What? पहले तो I have never heard Jala Anjum name dropping like that and Joke rapping like doing a full verse not just a hook right that's what you were about to say
no we've heard Joke do a verse but not so long and with these many switches and like fully like in the zone finish tell me everything
okay So, jab shuru hua tha, it sounded like one of the previous tracks, right? Maybe it was because it was in part one that a little bit of the, just a little bit to make sure that part one and part two are connecting. So, jo hook tha, uska thoda sa sound was similar. So, I was like, wait, kahan suna? And then I realized, that was the first part two hai, toh part one mein suna hoga na. And then when it progressed, I was just totally mind blown when Joke was actually singing the whole verse because I wasn't expecting it and I was like ha to joke ki jo kahani hai jo story hai and then there was this one verse which came the moment that came I can't remember exactly kya tha I'll go through the lyrics and tell you which one the moment that started I was like dude joke needs to get into even like more and more you know dropping bars because
when he switched his flow that's when it was like
Yes, what? And it was probably that point only.
That point.
And then, of course, and then uske baad when Tala Anjum came in, you know, every time he starts singing, it's like aap bhool jaate ho aur fir aapko wapas yaad aata hai uski awaaz ka jadoo. So that happened again. And, you know, so it was really nice. And I was surprised that he was actually taking so many names. Because wo gaano ke naam le raha tha, wo singer ka naam nahi le raha tha. And I was more shocked that I knew the songs.
I know. We have been doing our homework. You and I.
Now you tell me.
So I thought when it started, Nabil Akbar's verse was very nice. Very, like, I like the bars. He had quite a few double entendres and all of that happening in there. But it was still like, through the verse, I kept thinking, okay, it's a little depressing. Like, he's still in that zone, like, a little bit down and all of that and contemplative and all of that. So for me, and I'm just telling you my journey as the song progressed. So I was just like, okay, theek hai, let's just not let it get to us. Because even the hook, the four lines of the hook are not very positive lines, you know. Afsos ye ke gham bhi behisab hai. It's very like, and it keeps repeating and repeating. So I was like, oh, this one's a downer. Like for me personally. Yeah. And then Joke's verse comes in. First of all, every time Joke's voice only comes in, I love it. So that started with the hook. And then he went into his own verse. And it started bringing that light in, at the end of the tunnel into the song for me. Just like Anjum's verse did in Jazbaat 1. So that all happened. Yeah. And then I'm just loving his verse as it progresses line by line. And then he changes and he does like the switch, like I think once and maybe if you can count the last bit two times in total. Yeah. And it was so good. His flow was so good that I was just like, what?
Tell me if it was the same part because I've gone to the lyrics. Was it this part when he said, ab jo hona, yes. ab jo hona hone to, yes. kya yes. bacha khone ko, kya yes. fayda rone ko, raat yes. ke pohon. Oh, that was so good. That was so good.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And then even towards the end, the kabhi na mile phir naam mera lete and all that bit he switched again. If you can count it as a switch, I think you can. So it was just brilliant. I was loving it. And I was like, we've heard Joke do a verse before. I can't remember which track exactly it was, but he's done a few lines at the start of one track. It was a pleasant surprise, but this was something different, like different level ka. So I loved it.
Actually, when it ended and it went back into the slightly downer of a hook, the hook, the melody is amazing. I loved it. But the lines themselves are kind of, you know, so that was the thing. So, but it went into that, but it's still, I was still on a high from his verse. And then I was thinking while the hook is going on, ki ab Anjum kya karega to sort of, is he gonna make me even happier with the verse? Because I'm quite happy where I am right now after Jokhe's verse, you know? So that was my thought. And of course, you know, that the thing is that he said this one line, which I loved. Main ghar tha Urdu rap ka, mujhe maloom hai kaun ya mehman. I was like, he's doing it again. The song has already gone up and he's taking it even higher. And that's what Anjum, I think, always does when he comes at the end with his verse. Because his verse, man, and you're right about the voice. Like now, when we first started listening to the Young Sunners, it was his voice that used to pull me in before. Now I'm over the voice infatuation phase, and I'm the verses are just So he name dropped Shamoon, I think Asim also, and he gave a shout out basically to all these people, and all that was really the guy who sang Marijuana, Mere Saath Chikke. What is Chikke? Mere Saath Chikke Marijuana over time. How does it? Okay, whatever. So, yeah, what else to say now? Mr. Talha has done his thing. The hilarious bit was, mujhse beef kar lo 2020 mein koi aas back that. Like, he's looking for it.
I wasn't sad while listening to them today. Oh. Because maybe I was expecting it. Because, you know, part one was like really shook me. So I think maybe somewhere my system was prepared saying ke nahi is bad. So, you know, what I did, which is why I kept smiling through it, is instead of taking in the meaning collectively, I kept admiring the wordplay, which was happening while the lyrics were being spun around. I just absolutely loved it. So every time, instead of going into ke kaha kya hai, I was like, kaise kaha hai? And that just made me smile. Like, you know, so I kind of like, I changed the way of listening just for this song.
Nice.
Which is interesting.
I think that's an interesting way to go into the listening session.
Especially the sad songs. Like, after that, like, you know, it dhakka lagta hai yaar, nahi hota uske baad. So it's better.
Yeah. But I can't get over Jokhe's verse in this. It's just brilliant. It's just, I have to listen to it again. Just because I love his voice also, and because
Sunli. Pura. Ek pura gana. Jokhe nahi produce kiya. No, or maybe role reversal. Like, you know, Jokhe is singing and like one of the Young Stunners is producing. How cool that would be. That would be like full role reversal.
That is another idea. But yes, love the Jazbaat journey. They are clearly, you know, pouring their hearts out into the verses of both these tracks and really talking about their journeys, and that's always kind of overwhelming also, but in a good way. So thank you for recommending, and any other suggestions, slide into my DMs on Instagram and check out Miss Bola's channel. It's linked in the description.
Yes. John is pehle, but I have one question. Is this the last track so far of everything that's come out, and for Jokhe and for Young Stunners, and not Khana Badosh, but like the other singles that have been coming out right now, everything that's come out, have we reacted to it? Is this a close of a chapter of sorts?
No. I'm mad. Are you mad? We will never like catch up with the Young Stunners. They have enough and more songs for us to get to. Correct.
America, just ek baar thoda matlab, you know, ek baar stock le len ke chal ke aa raha hai, like kitna bacha hai, kitna hua hai.
I don't think we're anywhere close to reaching the end of their discount.
I'm glad. Then I'm happy.
There's lots more to explore. Singles also, and then we have EPs and all of that. We have Tala Yunus's mixtape, I think 6 it's called, that we have to go through. There's so many other songs of Nabil Akbar, Jokhe, everyone. So don't worry. We are
super
going to continue the Young Stunners journey. But on that note, see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.